Here in this, it is given as use the hatch pattern as ANSI 31 in this. So we need to hatch this type of pattern. Have drawn the figure. As we know, to draw the figure from here to here, the line length is given as 1.53, from here to here 1.25, and the angle, and directly draw the line in the center from here to here as over here. Now select the hatch command and select the hatch pattern as it is given over here, ANSI 31. I'm selecting that pattern, ANSI 31, and click over here the space and change the space over here. I'm giving a 0.5, enter 0.5. again change the angle value also. I'm giving the angle value as 90. So directly we get this type of pattern over here. Otherwise, if you want to change 0.65, enter, right click. After this, again over here we have a change of angle. Select the hatch pattern over here, select the space wherever you want to hatch, and directly change the angle. I'm giving the angle as 180 and change the space by here. I'm giving the value as 0.684, or else directly you can change over here. In this way, we need to give the hatch pattern, right click, whenever we have two divisions like this, we need to give the hatch pattern in this way.